Okay, so I have the piano version going right now just to get ready. My voice is pretty strained still. I still haven't gotten over all the sinus, cold stuff I had going on. And I know it's not good to sing when your vocals are strained. And I'm definitely an alto, kind of a lower female alto. I have more of a raspy voice. And when I'm sick like this, it sounds absolutely terrible. But I feel like this is a video I need to make. I'm very happy that this song has such meaning to me because of the strength I need to pursue, keep pursuing for my daughter. And I'm very lucky to have such a good role model as a father figure in her life, no matter what else happens. I think it's important to remember that. So that's why I wanted to make this video tonight. I obviously am in a t-shirt. I did not plan on making a video. I didn't know when I was going to upload next. Didn't even know if anybody was going to watch, but I thought this would be therapeutic for myself to do this. The song is Piece by Piece by Kelly Clarkson. And I really love the meaning behind this song. I think it's so important. My tone will be a little different from hers because she is a higher, I would say like a higher alto, lower soprano. Definitely not like a high soprano. See, there you go. So if you hear that, that is not my singing. That is me being sick. But I had to do this today. So let's just give this a shot. And this is the idol version of Piece by Piece, not the more pop version. This is way more personal for me. And all I remember is your back. Walking towards the airport, leaving us all in your past. I traveled 1,500 miles to see you. Sorry about that. I begged you to want me, but you didn't want to. But piece by piece, he collected me up off the ground where you abandoned things. Piece by piece, filled the holes that you burned in me. 6 years old, and you know, he never walks away. He never asks for money. He takes care of me. He loves me. Piece by piece, he restores me. And all of your words fall flat. I made something of myself, and now you wanna come back. But your love, it isn't free, it has to be earned. Back then, I didn't have anything you needed. Worthless. But piece by piece, he collected me up off the ground where you abandoned things. Piece by piece, holes that you burned in me at 6 years old. And you know, he never walks away. He never asks for money. He takes care of me, 'cause he loves me. Piece by piece, he restores my faith that a man can be kind and a father could stay. Piece by piece. Piece by piece, I fell far from the tree. I will never leave her like you left me. And she will never have to wonder her worth, because unlike you, I'm gonna put her first. He'll never break her heart. He'll take care of things. He'll love her. Piece by piece, he restores my faith that a man can be kind And a father should be great. Piece by piece. Piece by piece. Now, with that being said, obviously, there was a lot of vocal strains there, but it's very hard for me to sing the song at this time. I'm sure I'll make videos not about like my personal life, but just certain things. And I think maybe I could help somebody, but I did, like, I'm facing my fear. I know I'm going to get a bunch of comments like, oh, don't train your voice. You're horrible, whatever. I know I'm not a bad singer. But right now I'm not the best, not even close. So when my throat is finally healed up, I should be able to make a ton of videos that actually like represent what I sing like. But with that being said, I hope you guys enjoyed. If anybody has a personal relating to that song and it means so much to you, please comment down below and let me know your personal meaning for it. I appreciate anybody who watches this video. Sorry, I keep saying, I'm still getting used to doing all this. I very much would appreciate though, any feedback, especially how to get over like this laryngitis stuff. Like I had it since like the beginning of December and my voice still isn't there, and it's like the beginning of February, so I don't really understand what is going on. I'm sure I'm gonna upload a few more videos this week alone, because there's a lot of life changes I'm gonna be going through. I'd like to share some of those with you, not the personal details, but just in general, like kind of life updates. And I want to do some more vlogging. I got a GoPro finally, so I'm excited to use that. But I will see you guys in my next video. Have a good night.